Fair enough, fair enough. Yeah. Well, we don't really want to raid you so much as we just don't want you to live here. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's kind of a shitty spot, to be honest. I mean, for your guys' size.
Dangerous.
Alright. Let me confer with my my amigo here.
Hey, Bob's on. He just asked for you friendly.
Is he outside?
I don't know. I just seen it in chat.
I think as long as they move, we should be fine.
Alright, we're gonna let him go, okay?
Alright, let's do it.
They don't have anything that we need, so we'll just let him go. Alright guys, we decided, I know you're not gonna believe this, but you're welcome to take your stuff, take your code lock, and hit the road, you know what I mean? That's fine with us. If I were you, I would go, once you go out the door, I would go left. If you go right, you just get really close to CML, it's not really very much fun. I would go left, probably run till you run into a river. You'll see kind of a shitty house thing. That's danger territory. I don't know. Somewhere between here and that house thing you'll see is probably where I would hang out. So, good luck to you guys. We're gonna leave. I know you don't believe us, but, have a good move, guys. Alright, see. Bird up, man. Bird up.
Hey, is that you guys? Any of you in front of the base?
Your diplomacy is really the way to go.
Another guy off on the right side of the base by the little mini tower, kinda. Okay.
We're coming up
right now. Yeah, you're by Bob's old base, okay. Yeah, I'm naked running towards you with a pickaxe. What's that, dude?
Bird up.
There was two of them here, but there's...
Bird up.
You wanna see the new base?
We're letting people move, Chrono, instead of raiding them, being diplomatic.
There's a base over here, past him.
That sounds nice.
Oh my god, my fucking roommates, I could just kill them. I close that fucking door 1,000 times, and they open it every fucking time. I gotta close that door.
See it right over there on the side of the cliff? Nice. It's kind of hard to see that little square out on the edge. No, on the cliff itself. Straight in front of us, like... That guy's name is Yellow Dragon. He's been farming... Oh, shit. You good?
What's going on there?
That guy over there has been farming for 2 days in that base. Hasn't expanded. Yes, we should.
What, the one on the island?
No, on the side of the cliff there, behind by the base.
Oh yeah, the one with the sheet door?
Yeah.
He's been... Can we get a jump check? Alright, sweet.
Bye. I'm going over to see Bob. Bob called for me in chat, apparently.
Is either him or is that fucking dickhead again?
I think he changed his name back.
Oh, okay.
I have him on a friends list, I can check real quick. Looks like he's not even on.
I saw a bot in chat and said friendly guy, eh? Or hey friendly guy, eh?
Yeah, Bob.
I'm talking.
Oh yeah, that's the other guy. I think that's fake Bob.
No, fake Bob isn't on.
So it must be real Bob then.
Oh, that's who you had friended. I thought you were talking about you didn't have... I thought you said you had a real Bob friended.
Yeah, he's stuck in there. That's our primary Bob. That's Chief Bob in there.
Yeah, Bob's on. He just added me on Steam.
No, no, no. Bob's in there trying to get out. Bob got griefed, but we're hiring a second Bob if you want to be second Bob. Yeah, we need all the Bobs we can get. Bob, is that all right with you? Maybe we hire another Bob, too?
But Bob's in charge of that Bob.
Yeah, Bob's Chief Bob, though. Bob's in charge, for sure. You want to be a Bob? All right, man, you're... All right, Bob, we're gonna get you an employee, Bob. This is going to be Bob Enterprises over here.
If he doesn't Bob properly, Bob's allowed to discipline him.
Spank him.
All right, get over here. We're going to boost you up here. You're going to start hitting the roof to help Bob get out. Bob needs out.
Did you give him metal tools to hatch it out of there?
He's stuck
in there. I got a couple, like, half-broke tools. Let's
try over here. It's not going to work there, I don't think. Let's try right here.
Since we're done building for the wipe, are you guys sure you don't just want me to build him another base?
No, this is
Bob's
easy.
Stuck in there.
Yeah?
Use your spear. I'll be right back with something to help you out, okay?
Me?
Whoa. Who's shooting? Yeah.
Me, calm down.
Sorry about that. You scared
Nip,
me there.
You crazy
you
bastard.
You were running at me and bobbing and weaving.
Lucky.
I started at the last
on, man.
Second.
Okay, good work, Bob number two. Bob number one, you're a champion. We're gonna go get some tools. We'll be right back.
Which one are they beating on? Do you know?
I don't know, but we're trying to hire a second Bob. Maybe we should just make second Bob a new house. That probably makes more sense, right?
Yeah.
Probably.
How stuck in there is Bob right now? I want to help him out.
Bob is super stuck in there. He needs a flamethrower to get out.
Should I go grab one?
Yeah, go grab a flamethrower and some fuel. You've got gear on, right?
Yeah, I got gear.
I'm going to toss this wood in. Inferno, when you get on, in like an hour, right? Yeah. 40 minutes?
Yeah.
Are you going to get on?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Then that's when we'll start to build the Trump wall.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that's that one base in the right corner of that island. Been farming it like the last couple days.
I'm just going to go check and see if those guys actually moved, because that's pretty funny if they did.
I think they know that we'll just annihilate them.
No. I'm just going down to the peninsula to see if these guys moved that I told to move.
Oh, wait, what? Why are these codes no longer remembered for me?
Mine weren't remembered when I came back in either. They were all fucked up.
Only some of them, though.
I shit you not, they moved.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they moved.
Good youngins. Smart kids.
They're like, well, we're fucked.
Yeah. Better listen to this guy. He knows what he's talking about. He will fuck us up.
Oh, man, they left us a note. They left us a note. I'm not even kidding you. The note literally says, "Thank you for being nice. Bird up."
Oh, that's great.
Love it.
This bird up just our new term now? Kinda.
I think that's
actually
the plan model.
It's the plan model, and it's probably gonna be the plan name, bird up.
God damn it, the key. Why are the codes remembered?
I got attacked by a bear.
Guys, this note is awesome.
He's in my rock.
Guys, we should
shut that out.
We should actually like put the note in a box somewhere.
Yeah, this note is definitely going in a box.
Get rain to be a thief. Save the note.
That's the only thing that must survive.
Yeah.
No. I'm stuck, guys. On a rock right inside the walls. There's a bear in the rock.
This note is worth more than any other loot we've ever gotten.
I think so.
I believe so, yes.
It counts as like 4 AKs.
This is at least 4 AKs.
Bitch ass bear.
I'm gonna put this in the front area, that way you guys can all read it. When you go by, just see the splendor that is the note.
I'm gonna murk a bear right now.
Alright, so who's grabbing the dingleberry, the shooter? Bang bang?
The
That's
great. It's on.
I'm on it.
Like, turn on the trip right now.
I have a little trouble getting it because all my codes were forgotten for some reason.
I'm just that's busy bleeding the fuck out.
Yeah, right now we have 37 high external wood walls and a gate.
Nice.
We're so Trump walling him. And we got four covers.
No.
Five covers.
God damn. Okay, well, my body's right outside the base. I'm gonna grab that because the bear guy's gonna spawn at the trap base and check on it. I think so. I think I just heard someone screaming.
Oh, you do?
What happened?
Where?
How'd you kill them? I would get home, like, now.
Don't run directly to the base. Run around the fucking... Just don't run straight to the house. Just
get
run
down to the water.
Run to the furnace base.
Yeah.
Then go to Bob's base.
I died and raised them!
That's probably the lag. It's CML retaliated coming back. Wow.
But, yeah. CML coming, for sure.
Yep.
If you kill one of them, they all come. That's the way it works.
They're like a hornet's nest.
Exactly.
They
put out those pheromones. So whoever's getting the nip, don't go out with the flamethrower for a few minutes.
Yeah, I'm gonna go warn Bob to stay quiet.
Bob, please. I beg of you.
Bees are coming. The bees are coming. Hide.
Not the bees. Anything but the bees. They're in my eyes.
The bees.
He literally just kicked a wasp's nest.
You may as well have put it on your head.
Not even on your, like, real head, like your dick head.
And Fernal, you haven't seen the base to all the things Danny did.
Oh yeah, I did. I saw it. I haven't seen the roof yet. I can't wait.
Roof's pretty okay. It's not as good as the previous roof we had that one time.
Yeah.
But the window room is fucking sick.
We'll have to go to, like, a builder server and, like, get it perfected.
Perfect it? Yeah.
Did anybody kill that bear inside the base? Am I safe to come back here?
Well, it's pretty awesome. Bear inside the base. I haven't seen it.
Yeah,
I'm out in the courtyard.
Bear killed him and his stuff.
Where?
Bob's in there busting shit down.
Yeah, Bob is pissed. Bob is stuck.
Hey, Bob.
I don't know why he's breaking the roof out, because that's a really weird way to do it, but whatever.
He doesn't fucking listen very well.
It's soft side through the back of the other one, so. But he might be. It might be. They might have stacked more than one wall on it. You know what I mean?
I don't think they're smart enough. They walled in our slaves base.
Ah! Oh, they put walls in everything.
Yeah. Sinking. Pimples was pretty into it. He's pretty excited.
Me, jump.
I'm running around out in the courtyard.
I'm running around outside naked.
Running around in the weed field. There's so much weed here.
I'm lagging outside. I got some hemp seeds on my dead body, so.
Dude, this server is just gonna come down. It's really bad.
I'm surprised they haven't restarted it since we've been on.
They restarted it earlier.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're the ones that griefed Pimples. Pardon me, right? Yeah, those guys. They're the ones that griefed Bob, sorry.
They changed their name to Bob.
They're not on right now. That's what we're gonna try.
We're about to grief them.
Remember how I was saying we need you to go out and get wood with us? That's because we're gonna trump wall them.
There's another bear out here. Really?
They don't have anything in there of any value, so we don't want to raid them. And they're actually like a 16 rocket raid, so it's not worth it.
Isn't it one of our fault, too, that there were 16 rocket raids? Someone told them to fucking honeycomb their base.
I may have had a little part in that. I told them to stop talking shit because they were a 4 rocket raid.
But they'll whine and not get us banned.
They all have accents.
Because it's just a
some
big
servers.
Face, like...
Yeah. It's
just
that's
a
what
really,
they did today,
like, dirty thing to do.
You weren't on
Let's
today, right, Crypto?
That.
Oh, that's what they did to Bob today. One of them changed their name to Bob, and then that's how they were... They fucking went crazy. They changed their name to Bob.
Wonderful.
It's kind of like how people scream RDM in, like, GMod servers and shit like that. It's just kind of trash and awful.
Oh. Whoa. But yeah, we had a fake Bob for like an hour running around. It was really annoying. It was just Pimples. It was the same fucking guy. He changed his name to Bob.
He was just being a greedy little bitch.
Well, I think he was just jealous that we liked Bob so much.
Probably.
I think that's probably what it was.
He really wanted to be Bob.
We wouldn't let him work for us.
You can't be our slave. You're not allowed to be.
You're not good enough.
Yeah. Ah, we don't need him. We need Bob. Alright, well, we should probably go with that flamethrower now.
Alright, let me know when I should come out.
Yeah, let's go,
Alright.
Just taking some shit upstairs. Are we going to grief them now or no?
No, we're just gonna go burn the shit up. We're gonna wait for Infernal another half an hour. You get off at 12 or 12:30, Infernal?
12:30.
Why do you do this?
Love.
Money?
How many minutes between work? How many minutes between calls?
Well, it's been an hour.
I think you should get override. Get an override.
I could, but I'd rather get paid to just sit here and do nothing.
Oh god. Where's the flamethrower at?
Bring it to Bob's.
Trip has one on him.
Okay, good.
I'm almost at Bob's right now, actually, so.
Alright, we're gonna boost you up there. You're gonna go ham on it. Is Bob still hit?
I'm not sure.
He was when I was over there.
Hopefully it doesn't fall through. Oh, shit.
No, it's on the outside. It's good.
The cavalry is here, boys.
Who is knocking?
I just gotta wait for someone to boost me.
Boost me.
No, we tried triple boosting
yesterday. We tried already.
Hey, Bob, we're back.
Alright.
I was like so close,
get up there.
But there was no way.
We're gonna burn you out, Bob.
We're gonna have a problem.
What happened to second Bob?
If someone doesn't stop throwing hemp seeds around the house on the
floor. What just happened there? That was weird. I just fell, like, I just ricocheted off of you.
I love it. But someone left it on the floor to despawn.
Alright, boys, back up.
In the base.
I usually despawn it, to be honest.
Alright, just go back inside, rather.
You're get close to a talking to.
What happened to second Bob? Second Bob already screwed off? That's not cool. That's why there'll never be anyone as good as you, Bob. You're the original Bob.
Dude, we're down so much stuff, holy fuck.
Yeah, we kinda went ham today.
Did someone say to make P2s?
Yeah, go ahead and make a couple.
Okay.
We got the stuff.
I don't have the cool skin, though.
I'm gonna do a rad run shortly.
I'm gonna buy a skin.
If I'm done burning down the walls so Bob can get out by then, I'll come with you as well.
What's going on there? Is the fire out?
No, it's still going.
We should make a base right next to the rad town, honestly.
Why is the fire down there? Like, what's going on? I don't understand. Is it already open up top?
No, I mean, like, there's stairs. Like, they built it around the stairs.
I'm so confused.
It fell down there. It's still burning it, but...
I guess what I'm wondering is the roof open? You're firing down into the bottom, right?
Yeah, I was just gonna make a straight path out.
Did you already, did you break that roof, or was the roof there when we got here?
They broke the roof.
Oh, well, then he's fine. He's out.
But
he just needs to build a set of stairs.
Yeah, but that's cancer. Just burn it all out.
Alright, just burn it all out.
I don't know why I just started lighting on fire from air. That was pretty interesting. But, it hurt. It hurt real bad.
Hurt real bad. I'm just gonna go pound on these trees.
Okay.
Pound trees.
Ooh.
Pound them.
Is that you guys?
No, I think that was on the island.
Yeah, it's like way past their base down on the beach over there.
Oh, really? I thought it was on the island.
Oh, that sounds like a fantastic thing. You see, I'll just jump down and jump in Bob's face if they start shooting me.
That's a good idea.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, it's coming from that's coming from across the water.
Is it coming from all the way across?
Yeah.
I'll just chill. We'll be done in a bit.
Yeah, we definitely need our
Bob
back.
Bob, we'll get out of there.
Hey, when it comes to protecting Bob, we don't fuck around.
Straight up, homie.
We literally cut down a forest so we could wall in some people. Because they grieved Bob.
Yeah, we farmed like 50k wood for this so far.
I have another two walls on me right now that I chopped down some trees on the way here.
So we're at 39 walls. There is no way this isn't happening to us.
I grabbed 2k or 2.5k wood on the way over. Bad.
They don't have a flamethrower in there either, so this is just going to be a miserable experience for them.
Yeah,
all
we're
going to
put camps up too, so this is going to be miserable for them.
So, that's the best part, because even if they chop their way out, they're not going to chop all the walls, right? So we just go back over there and put more walls down. It's like, oh yeah, cool, good chopping.
Thanks. Have fun.
Pretty great.
Oh.
Fucking
yeah, we're going to greet them shortly here.
They're little cunts.
I'm getting narrowed out.
Okay, never mind. Good. You can never be sure it's not CML. No, it's one of ours. He's down by the lake.
You're crazy, aren't you?
Shoot, yeah, go in and kill CML. Like, honestly, if they're in, like, groups of two, just fucking kill them. Two or three. Honestly, the only time you need to kill them is like, 8 squads.
Oh, guys, I made a danger fork. I can prod to them now.
You have that skin?
I do. It was only $1. Amazing. It was wonderful. Almost done. With one wall.
I just killed the guy. Yep. No, I'm way out.
He's just killing
people. I might need some more fuel over here.
Hey, we got satchel charges.
There's also 9 bean can grenades from the trap base.
I can't believe I got that. Like, they got that. That's crazy.
That's the best trap base ever.
It is a wonderful little spot. You'll be able to get in.
Man,
it's on Naked
look at
Island.
Bob's
so.
Screenshots. He's silver fucking elite. Right now, CSGO.
Go Bob. So that's why we want Bob on our team.
Yeah, we need a badass Bob like Bob.
I don't think I find it hard to believe myself, but
what, Silver Elite?
Not that good.
Not even hard to get that good.
It's not.
I hate CSGO.
That's like the worst rank you can possibly get, honestly.
No, I have no ranks.
Like, Silver 2 is the worst you can get.
There's Silver 1, by the way.
I was Silver 1.
I started out at Silver Elite Master, and then I played with my friends who are just awful at video games altogether.
And they just got you down super far, right?
Oh yeah, I never left Silver. Not even once.
Well, see, I was so...
Silver
it
Elite
put me in
Master.
As Silver 2, like, the first 10 games I played, I was just fucking horrible. I'd never played before. So, right. I was just bad.
I was like the prodigy there, and then my friends ruined everything, and I got really bad.
You say you need more fuel for the flamethrower?
I think I'll actually make it by.
I've got some on me if you need it.
Like,
but yeah, I was just absolutely terrible. And then fucking, I started playing with Devin. He's like a high-ass rank, and I was like actually good against the high ranks, not the silver twos for some reason.
Oh, that's
because they're so random,
smurfs.
It's hard to combat them.
They're legit all smurfs.
Pretty well, yeah. Now I'm like stuck as a silver too. Like I almost half tempted to like quit playing the game for a while, lose my rank, and then get it back just to fucking have a fucking decent rank.
Silver 1 accounts are worth so much money though.
Oh man, the fucking Smurf guys just love them.
They pay more for that than the globals.
Yeah.
Where?
There's so much weed. It's
wild. Are they currently building?
They got a bunch of pee in their bum.
I got so much stuff on me, but I can come help you.
You know, it'd be hilarious. Walking in the house someday, we had a bear like wedged in between a rock somehow in our base, and it got
Crypto,
free while we were in our yard.
Was that you shooting? You get all their stuff.
Nice.
Crypt does not fuck around. I've noticed.
Hi. How's it going?
Who does?
We're just starting out. It'd be cool
Bring
if you can
home.
Let
we
us
need that.
Have our stuff.
Are you guys harassing CMF?
To carry it.
Yeah. Yo, I'm a naked. They killed somebody and ran
Start
off.
Start crafting walls if you need more room to carry it.
You want a shirt? I can give you a shirt.
Oh, is that you guys outside?
Okay,
I'm
there
here.
You go. Good luck.
Alright.
Picking corn.
I have so much shit on me here. Let me get rid of some shit.
Why'd you get in there? Did you get boosted?
Yeah, I boosted.
So you're old Bob's base or new Bob's base?
Bob's. Old Bob's
God,
new base.
God damn it, shut up.
You suck,
bro.
I'm a nightmare.
What do you want me to meet here?
Oh, you
if
suck,
you want me
bro.
Meet you.
This kid sucks, bro. Just keep
really?
Jumping.
No, you're
you
not cool
anything.
Enough, bro.
You don't like me?
Bird up.
Bird up, man.
Boost back! Hey, mate. What's up? I don't have anything.
Crypto, I want to escort you. But where? Old Bob's base?
You might want to roof this off again.
Okay, towards the island.
I don't know if we're going to be able to get rid of all this.
It's towards our old furnace base.
Towards our old furnace base. Yeah.
Who's that?
It's me.
Oh, it's the man himself. The myth, the legend.
Basically, he's past Pimple Space.
Ah.
Okay, I gotcha.
Man.
Zach.
Hey, Bob. You got an airlock now.
I was so confused.
You gotta upgrade that staircase. Shit, man.
I started heading to Bob's old base. I thought that's what you meant for some reason. I don't know why. I mean, all I have is a water pump.
Will that be all?
And a fucking Judy McBoer.
Alright, let us know if you need anything else. We'll just
Bob,
be kind of around.
Aw, oh, nice.
Your stairs lasted a long time, dude.
I used a lot of fuel to get that thing down.
Worth.
Like, 300-400.
Oh, that's nothing.
Whatever. It's all in the name of Bob.
Exactly. We got that in, like, bears yesterday. There was, like, 8 bears that came into our compound.
Alright,
oh,
I don't
every
see you
find.
Yet. I have no idea where you are. You want to shoot one?
We're growing a weed farm.
Crypto, did you shoot? So you're across the water? Yeah, I see.
Do you still have that base that you started with that you stole at the beginning of wipe?
Hey, careful. There's been a lot of activity over there today. We lost 2 bolts and an AK over there today. I'm just saying, some people might come down the thing and...
Yeah, if they can fucking take it right back.
Oh my god, you're streaming.
God damn it.
What's your Twitch ID? Send me that shit.
Not very good at this whole self-promotion thing, are you?
Wait.
Okay. We'll
What's
watch
up,
you.
Paul? What's up?
Jerk.
Okay, let me in. Well, get out of the way. What are you doing, Mike? Are they in the box? You're not gonna destroy these bags? Okay. I mean, they're just gonna come back in and rebuild.
Smash Narber. Oh, it's you.
He's just looking to kill me, aren't you?
Yeah, I can't find yours.
I've already killed you, like...
Just more keys.
I've almost killed you at least just more four keys. Times since
I know, we've almost killed ourselves, too.
11 wood.
So it's
just
three
trying
equip,
to collect my hemp
so
seeds.
Three.
I'm gonna do that halfway in the water.
Alright, guys, we have 40 walls.
Okay, cool, I've got like four more on me.
Okay, well, I don't wanna watch this. I'm gonna watch them put these up, because that's gonna be hilarious.
Let's all stop playing and just watch the crypto stream.
Yeah. Do you have a big fork?
Yeah, dude, watch this. Hey, bear!
He's wasting ammo on a bear. In case you're wondering where all the sulfur's going.
Look at you, friendly
you
guy.
You guys asked me to use a gun.
Look at me. Are you watching me, you son of a whore?
Yeah, I'm watching you through Quip's eyes.
Fucking stop watching me. I'm gonna shoot this Quip though, guys. You don't watch me.
He's got a bug. The snitch, get him.
Oh, Jesus.
That was loud. What
the fuck just happened?
A warning shot.
There's a guy jumping over there.
Who's that?
There he is.
Where is he now?
There's two guys. There's two guys over there.
Jump check.
It's probably us.
Jump check.
I'm swimming.
It's
I can't jump.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's you.
Guys are morons.
Shut up.
You have to jump in the water.
It's like so clearly us. Wait,
I'm sure you would have shot me by now.
Crypto,
but...
we got a strict no throwing hemp seeds out rule.
Yes. Don't be throwing away my hemp seeds.
Makes people upset.
I will ground
it's the
you.
Note.
Oh yeah, read the note.
Thank
burn
you
up,
for
man.
Being nice. Burn up.
Burn up.
That's beautiful. That's actually just fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna throw all my stuff in the box, and then I'm gonna go out and get some, sulfur.
Yeah, it's a good idea. I was thinking about doing that, and, I've just been hitting trees. I got distracted by Bob.
You gotta save
them to record?
You gotta record them, too.
Probably gotta pay for a certain amount of storage.
Oh, don't pay for it, dude. Just download OBS Studio on your computer. Oh. Oh. OBS.
Wait, who's
is
building
really
in the middle of the water? Who's building in the middle of the water?
I'm gonna go harvest some fucking shit.
Wait, I should probably...
What in the fuck are you doing? Bird up, man. Come on. What are you... Oh, Bob.
God damn it.
How many times have we killed Bob today?
Okay. Okay, that's cool, Bob. I'm sorry. I thought you were the guys that were griefing you earlier. I was like, what is going on here? You do you, Bob. That's cool.
Hey,
will we be able to cross this bridge with your plan, Bob? Can we cross? Okay, cool. Because we're planning on Trump walling these guys in. See the space right here? These are the guys that that griefed you. Yeah, we're gonna Trump wall them in. So, cause we can place walls really close to here. We're gonna Trump wall them. Yeah, we've been collecting them all. We got like. What do you need?
We got 40 walls.
Yeah, you got it. I'll go do that. I might come back after it's morning time, okay? I'll come back in the morning time. Okay, I'll have it for you. Need a sheet metal door and a code lock for Bob. Stat! Yeah, so... No, Bob's great. We don't want to give him the codes. Bob's great.
Yeah, he likes having his outside base. I'm gonna let
Bob,
him see my
Bob
weed field.
Bob never gets to actually code. Join the clan. He just works for us.
Yeah. I'm gonna let him see my weed field in a few days.
You gotta treat your employees well, right?
Yes, it's clearly the best.
We're like the mob. You know what I mean? We just provide protection in exchange for taxes.
You know, very, very, very expensive tactics.
Yeah, like 100%.
As a reward, when I decide to finally finish my wheat field and I need to harvest it, we should just let Bob harvest it. It'll look glorious. Yeah.
Like, go, Bob, go!
Run free!
So I've got 3 more walls on me. I'm going to put them in the wall box.
Wait.
I think we can trump wall. Like, I think we're there. I just don't want to get into it and be short. Yeah, there's now 43 walls here. Does anyone have any high external wood walls on them? Alright. I'm going to craft a couple more, but I also need to make... I can't see anything. Is anybody near the metal? We need to make those doors for Bob.
I'm getting some sulfur right now.
God, right. It's so
that's
dark.
Cool. Go for it.
Is there fuel in this? That's a chest. I'm in the wrong room. Oh.
I can't see shit. Alright, I'm just gonna wait until morning time, but we need to make Bob that shit, because Bob deserves everything and more. Who just
someone
broke
just
their
jump
legs?
Off the roof? Gotta end it all, you know?
Yeah, if we have any extra walls, it's fine. We can use them for PvP.
Oh, yeah, yeah, or when we do get raided, we do want to have some walls lying around so that you can go plug a hole real quick.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I think this is it. Oh, I saw it.
Yeah, yeah, the guy building like a professional bridge and shack. Dude, this is how we're providing Bob like some serious, you know, protection here, right? Because Bob couldn't
like,
do all these things.
Murked.
Yeah, he couldn't do all these things if he was living near another group.
I think I'd say that Bob gets a little too comfortable here.
I feel like Bob might be getting a little comfortable, but at the same time, you know, that's what we want. We want Bob to be comfortable, right?
We want him to be happy.
We want Bob to accomplish all of his goals, right? So long as he continues to farm for us. Right now he seems to be taking a little bit of a farming break. That's fine. Everybody needs a break, a vacation, you know?
We'll give him a day, or a couple hours anyways.
Don't be a group of slave drivers, guy. We're not slave drivers.
No, we're just good. We're good employers.
We're just employers. We're just providing protection. We provide a service in exchange for a cost.
Very, very expensive tax.
A very high tax.
We're like the government. We're like the government.
We're basically the churches back in the 1700s.
Except we want 100%, not 10%.
They didn't want 10% back there, dude. They wanted 65%.
Oh. All right, that's pretty bad. Okay, we're more like that.
Yeah, that sounds like us.
Something?
Well, after we lost the bolts and stuff, Danny has not said a word.
Yeah, I think he's gone into purgatory. He's just...
Danny is,
he's in denial.
Not happy about it. We haven't been able to get a rifle body yet. I think he's waiting for us to go get more rifle bodies.
Yeah. We should probably go do that, shouldn't we?
Yeah, probably
what I was thinking is we could probably build a base over there.
Do we want to build the walls first? I think we've gone over this.
Why don't we build another trap base over here? Let's build our next trap.
Yeah, sounds good.
Trap base there.
You want to build the next trap base?
The wood base on the Burnup Island is probably pretty close, actually, but...
Yeah, close enough, really. So I've got to swim across that water and shit. I want to, like,
yeah. Building another trap base?
I mean,
we should, because the trap base is kind of known about by most people now, except, like, the guys that haven't been on today.
I went over there, we all went over there to do a rad run, and as soon as I got to the bottom, there was guys with SMGs, so we had to leave.
I feel like we should go in with multiple people.
Oh, yeah.
That's
like,
always a good
three.
Idea, but we don't really want to get into a fight down there. We don't want to lose the rad suits.
I know what you're saying,
no,
I get it, but it's kind of inevitable, isn't it?
I suppose that's true. I don't like that route, I like the rad suit route.
We can each take like... Yeah.
Yeah, it's much better protection.
Revolvers aren't actually that bad as long as you land your shots. Oh, yes. Very much.
You just gotta spray it. Spray it.
Is that Bob's new little
one...
base that he's building out? Hey, it's me. I'm jumping.
All I can say is Bob is currently building out in the river. Don't kill Bob.
Yeah.
Is it that weird looking one that was in the water between before we eventually?
Alright, I'm gonna go AFK as soon as I get enough metal frags out of this furnace to craft bobs. Okay, I got it. So I'm gonna go AFK for a few minutes, guys.
Good.
And I'm gonna give this to Bob, and then I'll be back in business. Oh, that's Pimple's base. It's like their weird little, like, furnace base. I don't know.
So, here's what I'm thinking we should do. I'm thinking we should finish off this, Trump wall here. We got going here. And then we should go over and search the rad town, and then like, two of us will run back, and a few of us will stay there, and then we can start on that trap base.
Well, we can We can probably go to the rad town before, because we're going to start Trump Wall with Infernal at the time, because Infernal's a good builder.
Oh, so
actually, we got Crypto now. Crypto's a good builder, too.
Nip's really good at the trap base building.
I just mean for the Trump Wall. We're going to wait for Trump Wall until Infernal's on. So we can go to the rad town before then. Infernal will be on in 38 minutes, unless he's lying. Yeah. Sometimes he lies.
I think you got it, like, down to the minute, 38 minutes.
He gets off work.
He works from home, dude?
Yeah. He's working an inch away from where he plays Rust.
Okay. So wait, do you play Rust while you work?
I could, but my work computer sucks.
Oh, okay.
I gotta build another computer so I can...
Yeah, I mailed him a CPU and he still hasn't used it. It's kind of offensive.
I haven't bought the other parts.
I could mail you another
CPU.
Saving
up for fucking the 1070.
Saving up for a 1070? What's wrong with you? Just fucking get anything. Anything is better than what you have.
Dude, I have a 965 in this thing. I get 150 frames.
How about this?
I get 150, or like 100 and...
It's nighttime,
so, 1060.
Oh, sure.
Probably me outside the base.
What's a 1070 cost? Alright, how about this?
1070 is like $400.
Yeah. All by myself. Okay, here's the deal. I'll buy myself a new 1080. And I'll sell you my 980 for $250.
I don't need it.
I've got a 960.
You can get a 1070 for about $430.
What's that? What's a 980 Ti go for today?
I don't know, let me look.
Oh wow, they like just don't sell them anymore. Oh no, 550. I'll give you half off a lightly used 980 Ti. Lightly, it's got 3,000 hours on it, no big deal.
Lightly used.
Yeah. Light rust use. I really want a new 1080, I just don't want to pay for it.
I've only been playing Rust for an hour, you've been on for 5 days.
1080 Ti.
Because the 1060 is like double.
I'm going to get 1080 or bust. 1080 or bust, I'm not getting 1070 or 1060. 1080 or bust.
1080?
What about 965?
EVGA GeForce GTX 1080. 686.
That's so expensive.
Nah, 686, it's not bad.
$700. You build a whole computer for that much.
Build a ninja?
Alright, I'm going AFK. I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm gonna start crafting with a bunch of ammo.
What's it take to make a P2? I forget.
A spring, a semi-body, and some IQOL.
I need a skin for it. I want a skin.
I got some skins if you want me to make it for you.
Sure. Well, I wanted to craft
Schultz. I got...
You got that night sight one? The yellow one?
No, I got polymer and salt shaker.
I almost bought that
earlier.
I think
the salt shaker has night sights, doesn't it? Or I know the polymer does.
Whichever one has night sights, I'd rather. Because I was just going to craft them because I'm not really doing nothing at the moment. I was just out harvesting shit. I wonder if I got any skin drops yet that are any good at all. Oh, fuck.
That I have.
I've only gotten like some dumb ones that are not really worth any time or anything. I got like, what do I got here? Where's my inventory? I have a green coat, a green jacket, and two fucking gun boxes.
Yeah, you'll get a drop every 12 to 24 hours.
Okay.
Gameplay.
Thank you. There's a skin called the Wooden Sword.
Yeah, I know. Looks pretty cool.
I think it's for that meta sword that's out currently.
Yeah.
The Salvaged.
I think does impressive damage, honestly.
It's insane. It got me down to like, it got me one down like 70 health in one hit.
People are just like, oh, it's just a wood sword. You're not gonna kill me with boom. Dead.
And instant killed.
I think if you throw it and hit him in the head, it instant downs a geared guy.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that.
I know the mace headshot is a one-hit kill.
The fucking titanium fart. Get off my page. What do you hear? Careful, those dickheads.
Yeah, don't let the dickheads hit you. Would you like some help? Are you fighting armor people?
Merc people? He's over at that giant wood bridge thing where the roof campers are.
Ah.
Yeah, I see your leg is bad.
Crazy. It's okay, we're all gonna go first. Yeah, if we catch anybody, we'll get them revolvers.
Seriously, I just ate like 15 pieces of corn and it gave me 2 food. That's actually retarded.
What, we should revolvers? Take over that bridge.
Oh, I heard that one. Tower.
That was loud.
Infinite. They never stop.
Roof campers being roof campers. Most likely.
That's hey guys, all they
can
do.
Can I make a times 4 scope? Or scope?
All they do over there.
You say you need a scope?
Yeah.
Okay, what kind of...
If you guys are fine with that, if not, I won't make it.
Well, I don't think anybody cares.
I just feel like it's nice to have one around.
It would be good for, like, if we get some guys in the distance with a bolty and just ding them. Ding them right in the fuckmobile.
Gotta be careful with it, though. It's kind of an expensive commitment, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Allah Akbar.
Hello, Akbar.
Also, I restocked the meds chest while we were AFK.
Nice.
So, feel free to grab some of those.
I'm not gonna grab those till I go anywhere special, because I just know I'll fucking die. Lose them. Fuck, I'm just finally eating some food now.
Christ, Pat.
I'm making 3 P2s.
Oh, no.
They'll never see you.
and mushrooms.
Mushroom.
Is Bob making a business for himself?
We are his business. He can't ditch us for another business.
I think he's making a fish.
I'm friends with.
I'm gonna go give Bob his door now.
Make sure you put the code in. Don't tell him it.
This is our package.
We own you, Bob.
Hey, Bob's a free man. He's a surf, harsh, you know? What'd you give him? Hey, Bob. Hey, I got Bob. Your door. Door, Bob.
Oh, not even close.
Too bad you can't plant hemp on the roof. I don't want it. In that. It's not free range weed.
Hey, your weed's starting to turn brown.
Nah, it's just the corn.
Mm-mm.
Wait, my weed actually is turning brown?
Yep. Told you.
I don't know what I think about that.
I think might you have... need to do something about it.
Well, if I pick it, I won't be able to plant it anymore.
Well, you can't pick it now. It's turned brown. It'll look really terrible, trust me.
Huh? Whoa, shit. That scared the fuck out of me.
Go deep.
Yeah, for some reason all these doors just opened.
That's weird.
Which ones are turning brown? Oh, here. No!
Did somebody change Bob's fish factory to Bob's filth factory?
It wasn't me.
Dude, that leaves getting mold. Does it just stay here forever now?
Yeah, it'll go away eventually.
Oh, I don't want it to. I want it to stay here forever.
Aw, what?
Aw, no.
Later.
Alright.